Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys the smoke teapot and find the teapots by Glarius. So yeah, let's get started. So first off, I didn't point out this is a fan-made game. I don't really have accessories for getting teapots in this game. You just get some badges, so still pretty cool, but just not to this one. So in order to get the smoke teapot from this bumper over here, you want to turn right and head over to this little house over here. And once you reach this little house over here, you want to walk to the back of the house where there is the entrance to the snow area. And once you reach the entrance to the snow area, you want to look at this little cabin over here on the left side. And you want to go to the top of the cabin. But over here, just jump over here towards the corner of the roof. It should let you up towards the top right now. And once you're at the top of the cabin right over here, if you look at the chimney, there is actually the smoke teapot right over here at the top of the chimney. So once you do find the smoke teapot, you can just go ahead and touch it. You should get the smoke teapot badge. So yeah, hopefully this video was helpful to you guys. And I get the smoke teapot and find the teapots. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.